Yes, hit and run accident.
No hit and run accident. It involves the injury of the person involved and the damage of the vehicle involved is illegal. That's it. You're extremely grounded. Go to your room right now.
Wait.